the solution to written homework 023? Okay, so we can distribute the exponents in the following way. So that would, I'll write it like this. X to negative 3 over y to 2 to negative 5. So now we can distribute this exponent to the numerator and denominator, x to negative 3 to negative 5, divide by y to 2 to negative 5, carrying that out. The product of negative 3 and negative 5 is 15, so that'd be x to 15. And then divide by the product of 2 and negative 5 is negative 10, so y to negative 10. And then it says with positive exponents, so this would be x to 15 times y to 10, moving those up to the numerator over 1, which of course you could just write as x to 15 times y to 10. So for the denominator, for part B, I'll start out by simplifying the stuff inside of the parentheses. I can see for this term, we have x to 6 over x to 3. So that would be x to 3 after canceling. And then y to 3 divide by y to negative 3. I'll subtract those exponents. So that would be y to 6. And then over 1. So that's simplifying the first part. So this stuff simplifies to that stuff. And then now, for these, I'll swap their positions. I'll move the x's to the numerator so that those exponents will be positive. I'll move the y's to the denominator so that those exponents will be positive. So that it looks like x cubed over y to 7 and then to 10. Okay, combining these, that could be combined as x to 3, y to 6, x to 3 over y to 7 to 10. Okay, so I'll combine the x's. That would be x to 6. I'll combine the y's, so 6 in the numerator, 7 in the denominator, so there's 1 left in the denominator. Then I'll distribute that 10 exponent from the outside, so this would be x to 60 divided by y to 10.